building the most insane blaster in the world.
Wait till you see this.